Well, anguish for the new owners of a popular Thornbury cheesecake shop after it and an adjoining takeaway business burned down. As our crime reporter Gillian Lantouris explains, detectives are working out whether the fire was deliberately lit.
Raging red hot and out of control, flames tear through two businesses. Patrolling police spotted smoke coming from the Thornbury cheesecake shop around 1:30 this morning. Firefighters racing to the scene.
It was just a massive fire on top of just the Cheesecake Factory, and we pretty much just watched it crawl over.
The blaze spread through the shared roof space, quickly engulfing the adjoining subway.
Businesses will be out of action for quite a while.
11 residents along St George's Road had to be evacuated, including Thomas Bosher, who was asleep next door.
Really scary. We thought it was going to come over to our house, or we thought it was in our house.
You sort of have that thought, like, you know, when someone's like, if there's a fire, what's that one thing you're going to grab?
Owners and staff from both businesses arrived today, some in tears. Arson investigators combed the scorched remains, trying to work out if the fire was deliberately lit.
Inquiries are still ongoing. We're just reviewing CCTV at this stage, but haven't been able to identify any witnesses.
This is the first cheesecake shop to open in Victoria. It's been in operation since 1992. The franchise owner has told Nine News he's devastated and only took over the store 2 weeks ago.
It's understood the building is insured but will likely have to be demolished. Gillian Lantouris, Nine News.